very small groups were on 52nd Street, New York. They had given up their bands because they lost their musicians to the war. And that those years is when the girl orchestras became popular, and so the girl group, two girl musicians asked me to audition with them, even if I couldn't keep the job, which I did. And then the manager of the club said no. He said he won't hire the girls without the girl drummer. So I had to go to the musicians union, get permission to play, which I did. The minute I got to New York, I was playing drums professionally on 52nd Street. I was the only one who gained publicity through Phil Spitalny. So whenever there were girl drummers around, but they didn't get any publicity because I had the made-in publicity thing with Phil Spitalny. Outside of that, the girl drummers, there were some. And they never really got the publicity that they deserved. There were good girl drummers, too.